Hello. My name is Miss Savira. What is your name? I would love to know your name. Welcome to Fun and Learn with the Orchid School. With whom? With, as usual, Miss Savira. Before going to learn new things, Miss Savira is going to ask you some of the questions. Do you remember what I'm going to ask? Yes. Did you wash your hands frequently today? Did you have the breakfast? Did you take the shower today? Did you brush your teeth early in the morning? Wow, these are the healthy habits. Lovely. You are following them. Achha, one more thing. Can you tell me, are you wearing the mask while going out? You have to wear the mask. Because, as you know, virus is always there. It's always there, okay? You have to take care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay safe, and stay at home. Now, I'm going to move on the new sound. That is, let's see. Pa. Pa. What is this sound? Pa. Look at my lips. Pa. Yes. Pa. Papaya. And what is papaya? Papaya is a fruit. Papaya is a fruit and it has so many seeds. Black seeds. You like to eat papaya? I don't like to eat papaya. Pants. Who are wearing pants and who is wearing shorts today? Are you wearing pants today? Okay, you are wearing pants today. Okay, good. Okay, parrot. And how does a parrot make sound? Yes, it makes a lot of sound. Oh my God. And what does a parrot like to eat? Yes, you're right. Chilies. It loves chilies. Parrot likes to eat chilies. Yes. Pizza. You like to eat pizza? I don't like to eat pizza. Peacock. And you know, peacock is very colorful. And it's a big bird. It has feathers on its body. Okay. Now, pomegranate. Pomegranate, and it's a fruit. Pomegranate is a fruit. Mostly it comes in winter. You like pomegranate juice? Yeah, it's delicious. Panda. And you know what's the color of panda? Brown? No. It's not in brown color. Yeah, you're right. It's white and black in color. It's cute, na? Panda. Now, pumpkin. We have already learned about pumpkin when we were doing orange color things. Remember, pumpkin, it's quite big. It's a vegetable, okay? Pumpkin. Pumpkin and it's orange in color. Now, let's move on. We have learned body parts yesterday. We have learned body parts now. So, we are going to learn more body parts today. Let's see, what are they? First of all, we will reinforce yesterday's body part. What were they? Hand. Hand, show me your hands. Wave. Good. And mouth. Mouth. Show me your mouth. Mouth. Good. Foot. Arm. Show me your arm. One arm. Two arms. One, two. Excellent. Eye. Show me your eyes. Two eyes. My eyes. Okay. Now we will learn more body parts. Let's see what are they. Let's see. Teeth. We have learned about teeth? Yes. We have talked about teeth. We have to brush the teeth twice a day. Before and after every meal. Okay, teeth are very important for us. We can bite and chew our food through the teeth, with our teeth. Okay? Tongue. show me your tongue. Yes, and you know, we can taste our food with our tongue. We can taste whether the food is spicy, sweet, bitter. Okay, we can taste the food with our tongue. Yes, nails. We have learned about nails. Nails, remember? Nails. Okay, show me your nails. Oh, are they short and long? You have to cut your nails weekly. Okay? Good. Now, ear. One ear, two ears. One, two ears. One ear, two ears. What do we do with ears? Yes, we hear with our ears, okay? Now, what is this? Yes, touch your nose. Everybody. Yes, we have only one nose. We have only one nose. Touch your nose. And what are these? Yes, I'm talking about hair. Touch your hair. Do you have black hair, brown hair, golden hair? Which type of hairs you have? Yes, do let me know in your comments. Good. Now we will move on. Where? Yes, months of the year. Let's reinforce from January. January, February, March, April, May. What comes after May? Yeah, true. June. It's June. Let's spell it. J-U-N-E. June. And it's the sixth month of the year. Now, I hope you are learning a lot. You are learning new sounds. You are learning body parts. You are learning months of the year, and tomorrow you are going to learn more new things. Are you waiting for it? Okay, then wait till tomorrow for the new episode of Fun and Learn with the Orchid School. With whom? With Miss Savera. See you tomorrow. Bye. Allah Hafiz.